Lagos State Booth Party, and governorship candidate of Booth Party in Lagos State against the Independent National Electoral Commission, restraining them and or declaring their action, the engagement of MCO Lomonleg, PAC, and PAC management in Lagos State for the distribution of electoral materials and its ad hoc staff during this upcoming election. By the ruling of the court today on our motion on notice, which had been duly served on INEC, and they have chosen not to come to court. The court has granted our injunction restraining INEC from further consummating and or continuing the engagement of MCO Lomonleg Park Management Committee in Lagos State for the distribution of electoral materials and tabletop during this upcoming election. Waiting for the uniform from my heart to the Lord for his courage for granting his order, which has further shown and further spoken to the independence of the judiciary and the strength of the judiciary in Nigeria to continue to do the right thing and toe the path for the development of the nation and its laws and the enforcement and obedience of those